his head, dude. Yeah, he took his snow flap off. I don't get near the snow dust.
No, I got a tree dumped on me.
Oh.
Now I see why they call them timber sleds. They can go anywhere.
Oh, dude. There's shit I wouldn't have taken the sled through.
Oh, I know. And it goes, like you said, I almost got stuck once going up.
Oh, yeah. But if you could turn sideways a little bit, then start gaining speed.
This is what I love, by the way, boondocking.
Me too. We gotta get out of these trails.
Yeah, exactly. Let's go find some fresh shit.
Let's go back up around this canyon and go up.
Okay.
Pull the seat off.